the moments in which I feel strongest about loving nursing and wanting to be part of this career aren't really the moments in which I'm giving a medication or I'm providing education or I'm double checking IV tubing. They're the moments in which I'm sitting with patients and I'm having those conversations about how they're feeling about their diagnosis or how many grandkids they have or how they slept that night or whether or not they enjoyed lunch. Those small moments that nurses have the time to really delve in are the moments in which you truly form connections and bonds with your patients. It's really those small moments that I have with patients every time I go into clinical that really make me just take a step back and realize, wow, this is the career for me.